Let's think about, like we do every week, let's think about things that we've done up to this point. We got a good team in front of us tonight. They're gonna be well coached, they're gonna be tough, they're gonna be physical, they're gonna be all the things that we're used to being. Don't expect anything different from their effort tonight. It's gonna be a good effort. You guys just gotta match it and bring a little bit more to the table tonight. Name of the game, though, is always the same, okay? Execution, by making sure you know what you're doing, getting lined up correctly, knowing your assignment, and going out playing your butts off. Attaboy tip, attaboy tip. Deep right down the middle, baby.
You had your 33-yard field goal. It is good.
I like how we've played, okay? We've had a couple of breakdowns here and there, but overall, we've played pretty well. But we got to play better. We got to be able to match what they're going to bring out here in the third quarter. Defensively, we've made a few errors, things like that, but you kept playing. 45-35, 10-point win, second round of playoffs, that's a great job. Okay, give yourself a hand.